Hey everybody, it's Chris and Brendan. We're out here on our test range and we're looking at a new product from Condor Outdoor, and we've been waiting for this for a while and it's finally here. It's the Javelin rifle case. This thing, right off the bat, it's everything that we were looking for as far as an urban case with low profile design. And we've got our hands on a prototype here and we've been testing it, and we have a lot of good things to say which we'll share with you in a second. Starting from the front, if you look at the outside of the case, obviously it's low profile. What we really like in all the new products that are coming out from Condor is that they are made for the urban environment, specifically to what the mission is going to be. And what we mean by that is a lot of stuff has mole on it, and we really don't use the mole attachments in what we do. So absent the mole, it's looking really good. It doesn't get rid of any functionality because there's plenty of pockets. And right away, starting from the front, you have two exterior pockets right here with these enclosed zippers to keep debris out. And inside these pockets, they're both lined with hook and loop for versatility so that you can actually configure different types of gear to go inside, range gear and other items. We really like versatility when it comes to these things. The other thing on the outside is right here is an extra zipper that does this, and it actually expands it. So we'll show you on the inside, you actually get about an inch and a half, maybe 2 inches of extra storage space if you have to. And there's a compartment inside which we'll go over in a second. So let's open it up. Right away inside the bag, you see that this is my favorite part. It's simple, and there's one big pouch on the top, and that pouch is actually large enough, if need be, to hold another weapon in an XP. It really wasn't designed for that. It's more designed to put items inside. Pistol case, tack vest, spotting scope, and you can zip it all up and you can have it inside with your kit. Looking on the main compartment, I like that this has really robust hook and loop all the way across. And here's what differentiates this bag to me, in my opinion, from everything else. This sniper rifle has a very unique profile and it's hard to secure inside most of the other bags that I've had. But Condor solved that by providing interior removable, customizable hook and loop attachment. So that way, whether it's magazines, spotting scopes, range finders, you can actually configure the bag to your mission. And for this particular rifle, all we did was move it around very quickly and put in some secure points, locked them down, and it worked great. Plenty of ample padding throughout the bag. You actually have three layers of closed cell foam. And I'll let Brendan cover the backside because it has its own unique features on the back of the bag.
Yeah, so the reason I like the strap setup on this bag is you can configure it in many different ways. The way it comes shipped is with two straps on here, backpack style, so you can wear it like a backpack. The way I run it is a single strap just crossed over on the side like so. That way it allows me to sling it over my back like a sling bag. This allows me to, you know, even be wearing a slim backpack and still carry it and then grab whatever other gear that I need. You can also run it single strap, single side, so you can sling it over your shoulder. You can really run it however you want. It's an awesome strap setup.
I think it's important to note that this is a prototype and the webbing will be different colors, but the design will be pretty much the same. I love the urban gray and we love how sleek it is, and this nylon material is excellent. Also, there's a baby brother to this. It's actually called the Dispatch, which we'll be doing a review on. This has so many of its own unique features that we can't pack it into this one, but these two bags are similar in the fact that they're covert, very customizable, and they're affordable. And so far they've been doing great. So if you want to get your hands on one of the new Javelin rifle cases from Condor, you can go direct to one of their many dealers across the country, or you can come directly to Covered Six at CoveredSix.com. Condor Outdoor does a great job in balancing quality and value. And remember, they're making their products better because they have to be.